What's going on YouTube? Welcome to another very special video, because in this video I'm going to show you the complete process of withdrawing your money through AdSense. And guys, this video is split into three steps, the three most common problems which all of the YouTuber faces, and this video is also available in the Urdu version. So guys, let's jump into the step one. So guys, as you can see, I am in my YouTube studio and in my analytics, and I am hiding my info here because it is the rule of the YouTube to hide your income or your estimated revenue. But my last 20 days income is in 2 digits. So my last 28 income is in 2 digits, but when I go to my AdSense account, I am showing you. So guys, please wait. So let me switch my account. So guys, on the main page of AdSense, the home page of AdSense, as you can see, my balance is zero, and here again I am hiding my information. So here my balance is zero, but the last 20 days estimated of my YouTube revenue is in 2 digits. So guys, what's the problem? So it is not a problem. The transactions happen between the YouTube and the AdSense happen on the 12th of every month. So as you guys know, today is the 8th of February. So on the 12th of the Feb, all of my estimated revenue from YouTube will be transferred into my AdSense account. So guys, your problem one has been solved. Let's jump into the step two. So guys, the second most common problem which all of the YouTuber faces is that when you sign in to your AdSense account, here at the top you will receive an error message with the red background, and the message will be, your payments are on hold, please add payment method to receive payments. And the error will be same like it is showing in the screenshot, as you can see on your screen. So guys, again, it's not a problem, you can solve at your own, just follow my steps. So after signing in to your AdSense account, just go to the payment section here, and then guys, scroll down a bit, and guys, here you will see manage settings, then click on it, and guys, scroll down, and here is payments profile. Here is payment profile, and guys, here you will see name and address. So guys, here you have to mention your real name which is on your national identity card, and your real address which is on your national identity card. So guys, if you give any fake information, you will not receive any money from the AdSense. So guys, you have to give the accurate information which is on your national identity card. Then guys, after giving the accurate information, go again to the payment section, and guys, here click on manage payment methods. So after open it, and as you can see, I have selected the Western Union option because it is the best option to receive payment from the AdSense. But you will not see the Western Union option because you haven't selected any payment method. So you will see only this option, add payment method. So guys, click on it, and guys, here you will be having three methods. The first one will be the Western Union option, the second one is the add new wire transfer details, and the third one is add new check details. So you have to select the Western Union option. Then after selecting the Western Union option, you have to give your real name, real first name, and the real last name which is on your identity card, and here you have to select that I agree that I am giving the right name which is on my national identity card, then check it, and then click on OK. So guys, here your problem 2 has been solved, and let's guys jump into the step 3. Yes guys, the third most common problem which all of the YouTuber faces is that you have given the right name, right address, which is on your identity card, and you have selected the payment method, and all of your YouTube estimated revenue is transferred into your AdSense account, but you are not receiving money in any payment method which you have selected. So guys, again, it's not a problem, because the transaction happens between the AdSense to your selected payment method, whether it is the Western Union or the wire transfer method, or it is in check method. So the transaction happens between the AdSense to your payment method. It happens on 21st of every month. So you don't have to worry. On the 21st, your all income will be transferred into your selected payment method from AdSense. And guys, how you can see if your money has been transferred or not? So after signing into your AdSense account, go to the payment section, and here you can see the view transaction. So guys, click on it, and guys, scroll down, and then guys, scroll down. Guys, make sure you are visiting to see your money on the 21st of month. On the 21st of month, as you guys can see, the last month here are all the transactions of the last month. And guys, as you can see, this transaction happened on the 21st of Jan. So I received my money, the last month income from the AdSense, on the 21st, as you can see. And on the 21st, when you will be checking your income, so here you will receive a message, automatic payment. And guys, if you are not receiving this message on the 21st of the month, so guys, you have to wait for 1 or 2 days, because probably AdSense send you money on the 21st, but it may take 1 or 2 days, but in rare case, but mostly AdSense send money to you on the 21st of every month. So guys, when you will be received this message, so guys, click on it, and here all information which is necessary to receive money from the Western Union. And guys, here you can see at the bottom, bring the following with you. So here it, so guys, if you are receiving money from the Western Union, so here is your MTCN numbers. And guys, this number is so important to receive money from the Western Union, and your identity card, and you have to bring your identity card with you. And guys, when the Western Union agent asks from you which is your sender, that means who send you money, so guys, you have to say Google Asia Pacific send me money. So guys, you have to take two things with you, your MTCN number and your CNIC number, it means your national identity card. And you have to remember your payment sender, which is a Google Asia Pacific. So guys, and guys, you can receive money from any Western Union franchise in your country. After analyzing and fixing these three issues which I have told in the video, I am sure you will receive your income from the AdSense. So guys, that's all about this video. Thanks for watching. Like this video and subscribe my channel for more cool videos like this.